What's up guys, this is Pro Warriors. I have been trying to install Genshin Impact for a long time in the BlueStacks emulator, but I conquered this error: device incompatible. I was really sad and thinking about why this error occurred. Finally, I got a solution. If you are also unable to install an app on your BlueStacks emulator from the Play Store due to device incompatible error, I request you to watch the full video and follow my instructions. Then you can resolve this issue. Please like and subscribe to our channel and don't forget to smash the bell button. We can resolve this error by using two simple methods. Optimize switching the device profile. Clear Google data. Open the setting menu by clicking on the gear icon on the side toolbar. Under the section of performance, select the highest core available in the CPU allocation. Then set memory allocation at least 4 GB. Set balance for performance mode. Then enable the high frame rate so that we can set minimum 120 FPS. Now click on the save changes. It will restart the BlueStacks emulator. Again, open the settings option of BlueStacks emulator. Under the section of display, select minimum resolution 180p as display resolution. Then the pixel density should be 320 dpi. Now set the changes. Under the section of graphics, set OpenGL as the graphics renderer and set the changes. The final and last settings under the section of phone, you have to select the highest device for the device profile. I suggest you to select Asus ROG 2 and save the changes. Once you have selected the device profile that is compatible with the desired application, now you will be able to install on BlueStacks emulator. You can also resolve the device incompatible error by clearing the data of Google Play Store. Click and hold the Google Play Store app, then click on App Info. Here under the drop-down menu of a device profile, click on App, scroll through your list of applications. You have to find out Google Play Store. Now on the App Info page, select Storage. Here click on the Clear Data button. You will now have to confirm whether you wish to clear data for the Google Play Store. Click on OK to proceed. Once the Google Play Store data is cleaned, you should be able to install your desired application without facing device incompatible errors. If you think this video is useful, please like and subscribe to our channel. No more today. See you in the next video. Take care.